ladies and gentlemen, Stephen Quick here, and today I am painting probably one of my biggest heroes ever, John Lennon, from a little known skiffle band from Liverpool called the Beatles. He has been a constant influence throughout my life since his art, his music, the way he approached things was just beautiful. My favourite era post-Beatles was The Imagine, when he made The Imagine album and The Imagine documentary. So I wanted to do a painting based on that era. So I am not going to paint this one with splats and loads of colour and chaos and movement. I want to make this painting look like it's frozen in time, very still. So the whole painting is going to be in monotones, so shades of grey, black and white and what's in between. And this is the plan. I'm going to have Lennon's face here, singing to a microphone, with his shorter hair and his big older sideburns, and of course the round glasses. All of it, like I said, in monotones to freeze it, to make it look like it's from the past and make it timeless. So I will probably put in a few splats here and there, a few swooshes, just to give it a few more textures and a bit more in the background, because the background could get a bit boring. I've painted John Lennon many times in my life, so I don't fear getting him wrong. I just think this should go to plan, so oh my god, I've never said that. Here we go, Mr. John Lennon.
And there he is, John Lennon. Over the moon with him. He's come out really, really well. I'm extremely happy with him. I couldn't resist a few splats and a few drips, but I did keep them very minimal and didn't make them overtake his face. They compliment him, I think, pretty well. So there he is. I really like him. I hope you enjoyed this video. It was an awful lot of fun to paint this painting. It was really, really fun. Please like this video. Leave a comment down below what you think about this painting, and if you've got any other ideas for other paintings, let me know. Please subscribe to my channel. That means the world to me when you do. It's really cool every time I see a little message on my inbox saying so-and-so peculiar username has subscribed to your channel. See last week's speed painting video, which was of R2-D2. Awful lot of fun. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.